Hello, David Zwitsky for The Bond Experience. Welcome back. We're completists here at The Bond Experience. I don't know if you noticed. So we talk about everything. And even if it's not the most important aspect or accessory, we're part of journalism in a sartorial fashion, so we've got to cover everything. And so today we are covering the sunglasses that Agent Nomi wears in No Time to Die. And yes, it's an interesting discussion, and we need to have it. First of all, let's talk about the sunglasses themselves. They are called the Flex. They're in satin black. They're actually made out of a metal construction. They are from a designer called Adam Selman in a collaboration with Le Specs. Le Specs is a company that makes high-grade sunglasses. These retailed for about $120. I wasn't going to purchase these, but they wound up going on sale, and they still may be on sale on the Le Specs. I just like saying that. Why is that? Le Specs. Le Meow. The Le Specs website for $49. And I figured for $49, all right, it'll be a nice display piece in the collection. 3 years from now, when they're sold out, I'll say, I could have had Agent Nomi's sunglasses. But there's a couple interesting things about this that we want to talk about. First of all, obviously comes with the sunglasses themselves, and you can see them in all of their glory. Let's chat for this for a second. These sunglasses, Adam, like I know this guy, Adam the designer, did an entire design of 1980s inspired sunglasses. There's the Fugitive, there's all these kind of interesting names, but this particular one really has kind of a Max Headroom type of look to it, doesn't it? And we've got the tags right here that you can see, a nice embossment. We always talk about these wonderful, wonderful details. This is the warranty. These sunglasses comply with the mandatory requirements of the Australian and New Zealand standard. Well, money well spent then. So, these sunglasses, even though they're worn by Agent Nomi, they are men's sunglasses. They're listed as men's sunglasses online. So when I got them in, I was a little less like, come on, Danielle, come on. You need to try this on. It's like the Rouge dress, but no. First of all, let's harken back to where these are used or where we see them, the trailer. And the trailer shows Agent Nomi pulling up in the amazing Aston Martin, and she kind of is eyeing Bond up and down. He's in the Massimo Alba outfit. I assume they're in Norway, since that is the particular outfit. And she kind of does one of these. She does the little tip of the sunglasses, right? Which is just like, it just rip apart. Like, is he hitchhiking? Is it after a battle? Is it before a battle? We don't know. We're going to have to watch the film. But these are very 1980s, almost Max Headroom-like sunglasses. But since they are for men, I'm going to give them a try on. All right. Well, okay. So it looks like something from a mixture of Blade Runner and Flash Gordon. That's it. Early 1980s, 1979, Flash Gordon, where they pull out the eyes and the robots fall forward. But okay, these are very cool kind of glaucoma-ish type things that the sun doesn't come in. These are really dark, really dark. But they're pretty lightweight for metal, and we're going to get nice and close. Why not? But you can see here that these are not for the faint of heart. I would not go out of the house with these. We got to be authentic here. These are very technical. They're very 1980s. They're very Max Headroom. That was my best Max Headroom. You don't get any better than that. The accoutrements that come with this are pretty nice. In the case itself, you've got information. You've got a nice little carry-all. You've got obviously the cloth. I mean, it comes with the basics. The case is very nice. It's kind of this rubberized, anodized. But the sunglasses themselves, you know something? I'm gonna make a quick declaration. Agent Nomi can keep these. Now, she seems in the trailers as very fashion forward. So these are very fashion-forward sunglasses. They're not stylish to me. Style is traditional. It never goes out of style. It's something that can be worn over different generations. This is fashion. This is, Fashion Week in New York. I could see somebody wearing this, and they do feel very feminine. I think they look very feminine to me too, and I know I'm being incredibly misogynistic and putting these big, maybe cliches, but I'm just telling you how I'm feeling putting these on for the first time. So just wanted to do a very quick review of these Flex Nomi sunglasses. And frankly, because of the way I feel about these are going to become prop displays in the Zaritsky archive. Yep, I'm going to lay them like that, and I'm going to put them right in the collection, and they may never be picked up again. Not my cup of tea, but these are reviews, so we've got to talk about these good, bad, and ugly. All right, that's it. David Zaritsky from The Bond Experience. We'll see you again very soon. Take care. Thanks for watching this episode. If you want to be up on the latest from The Bond Experience, just click on this subscribe and subscribe to our channel. You're going to get all the latest and greatest information, plus some exclusive content. And by the way, speaking of content, here's something especially for you, just because we know you. Talk to you soon.